Hey, welcome back, guys, to the next installment of Sky Factory 2 with Slider Havoc. When we left off, we had just gone down and put in the second layer using the water little fall and stuff like that. As you can see, I have put in some stairs, and I've actually taken out the elevator block down here. I just wasn't really digging it, and I preferred the stairs. And I think this is going to be kind of like my craftsmanship area and like workshop stuff or whatever. And up here you can see I've actually done away with all the dirt from the tree farm. And what I'm going to eventually do is actually branch it out on one of these sides. Not too far away, but because I figure with my bed already being here and the tinker stuff already being here, you know, all my chests here, whatever, this is kind of like my house area, right? And so I'm going to want to build a house. Now, I'm not doing that in this episode, but that's the plan, is to eventually build a house and eventually put the tree farm elsewhere. Not exactly sure where, but somewhere else. So anyways, just jumping right into it, I just want to go ahead and take a look at the achievement book and see what we got on store for today. We're going to make an obsidian stone barrel, or make obsidian with a stone barrel. A Tinker's Construct Smeltery for processing ore, okay. Upgrade an existing Tinker's tool part with metal, okay. And actually, we have an Ardite cow, so we should be able to do that with the cow pretty quickly. Automate your cobble, and this is really what I want to do today, is automate the cobblestone generator using a transfer node. Interesting. And then update your monster farm to kill monsters automatically. Ooh, that could be interesting. So I did some cobblestone farming, not a lot, but some. As you can see, it's all, you know, right there, chilling and stuff. And, yeah. All right, weird pause there. It was just, I realized I had relocated my sounds. And it sounds really weird when you're wearing your headsets and the sound's not coming through the headset. So I had to fix that. Sorry about that, guys. But anyways, we are back. And, yes, so we're going to get started on that. So I'm going to need to go get some cobblestone, because I don't think I have a lot to make the stone barrel to get started. Oh, you know what? I already made the stone barrel. I don't even have to worry about that. Cool. So we got the stone barrel. I've got a crucible so we can make the lava. And I just need to get a little bit of cobblestone because I don't have seemingly any, actually. I wonder... Oh, well, here's two. I wonder if I can smelt down stone, because I've got stone here that I was using for my decorative stuff. So we'll see if we can smelt down the stone. Let's see. Well, I'm going to just go ahead and do this real makeshifty real quick just to get the lava going. And let's see, can I smelt down stone? Yeah, it still smelts. Okay, cool. Alright, so we'll smelt down the stone real quick and get that going, because then once I have the lava, I will be able to put it in the stone barrel. And I'm going to move that down here because we are going to start setting up for our cobblestone generator, automated cobblestone generator. I'm going to need more stone. So let's go ahead and actually go mine some stone. I'm like kind of all over the place. But as you can hear, I'm feeling a little bit better. So if you cared, thank you. And if you didn't, well, then, well, that time has just passed. So anyways, we're going to go over here and get ourselves some more cobblestone. Hopefully. And this is, I think, it's fast, it's quick, it's easy, but the biggest burden, I think, is actually losing so much to the lava. It's just so annoying. And I hate losing stuff to the lava. So I figured, you know, the more we can make, the better. You know, or the more we can keep, the better. And the fact that once we automate it, I won't have to do anything but just, you know, come collect it out of barrels, that's even better. So, yay for this. Alright, so we're just going to do a very simple automated setup to begin with. And it's funny because I don't think I've ever really needed that much cobblestone, so I've never created one of these in any of my series. I've just never needed a cobblestone generator. But it'll be really, really useful on here because it gives us plenty of building materials. Thank you. And we will go get this set up. And I want to keep it looking pretty, so I might make these out of stone, actually. And as a matter of fact, oh, hold on, I got a stack of stone around here somewhere, don't I? Oh, the stone's right there. Okay, cool, cool, cool. So I'm going to go ahead. Oh, yeah, I found this out, too. Graphite bar. If you cook charcoal, it gives you a graphite bar, which apparently is for big reactors. I don't know. I haven't even looked into that yet, but at least I know for the future when I'm like, hey, how do I need to make graphite bar? I will know. So anyways, we're going to go ahead and cook this up real quick, and then we'll get to going up. It's actually a really, really simple setup, and so while that's cooking, I'm going to look at the rest of the stuff. The first thing we're going to need is a transfer node. Every day, she gets me with at least one little thing here and there. Anyways, transfer node. Pretty simple. It's 2 stone, a chest, a block of redstone, 2 redstone, and 1 of these transfer pipes. And the transfer... Well, that's a lot. What are you doing here? Going crazy here. Hold on. I want the cheap and easiest one. There's cheaper ones. Maybe this is it. Anyway, so I need aluminum, which we have, and then some glass and some redstone. We'll give us 8 of those. All right, so let's start with, I've got redstone here. I have, I may not have enough aluminum. 4, 8, 12, 16, 20. I need like 1 more aluminum. Well, let's go get some more cobble. Actually, you know what? I think I got some gravel in here. Maybe I can get really lucky with the gravel that I have in here. I mean, yeah, luck is always on my side, right? All right, so let's jump up here. I know it's weird that I always jump up, but everything's half a slab down, and I hate looking, like, parallel with it. I want to, like, look right into it. Give me some aluminum. I just need 1 aluminum. An emerald. I'll take an emerald. Are either one of those aluminum? Hey, we got aluminum. Okay, cool. All right, so I'm going to take all this aluminum real quick, and I'm going to craft it into 6 of these. And this should give me 6 aluminum ingots. And we'll put them in there. And then I am going to need some cobble so I can make some glass. Because I'm going to need 2 pieces of sand. So I guess what I can do is just do this. And make the cobble this way real quick. And I'm going to need a hammer. Inventory's already getting all polluted. Let me dump some of this stuff. You go in there. You go in there. You go in there. You go in there. I guess I can keep the knockers. Ah, come on. There we go. Tons of flint, too. Tons and tons of flint. Alright, so we'll get ourselves some sand real quick. Right, and these should be, one of these should be close. That one should be close. All right, cool. Get the sand in there. That might get it all. I may waste a piece of charcoal for 1 piece of sand because I did not make it quick enough. So anyway, so then we'll have our transfer node, and then we should be able to set this up pretty quick and easy. All right, so let's go. Almost there, almost there. There we go. 2 pieces of glass. Yeah, I did waste 1. It's okay. And how are we looking on stone? Okay, cool. So we've got the ingredients now for the transfer node. Or not the transfer nodes, whatever these were called. The transfer pipes. And then the transfer node was redstone, redstone, stone, stone, and a chest. Okay, I think I've got a chest in one of these. I do. And I gotta craft up some redstone to make a block. Alright. And it was like that, like that, like that. Like that, like that. Hoping I'm doing this right and remembering the first time. And we've got the transfer node. Sweet. And we've got plenty of stone, I think, to do what we want to do. So we should be able to set this guy up pretty easily. And so I'm gonna do it over in this corner real quick. So what we're going to do, basically, it's a really simple setup, is just like this, and then a piece of cobble is actually going to go in the middle here, like so, right? And then lava goes on one side, water goes on the other, I don't have to worry about a spill valve anymore, and I think this is my crafting table, right? Yes, okay, cool. And I want to just make a couple slabs to go under all those so it looks a little prettier than floating stone. And I will have to light this area up. Oh yeah, I have torches on me, cool. Alright, so we'll put some torches down here. It is really dark down here. But, you know, whatevs. Actually, I can just put the torches on it. It really doesn't matter. Anyway, so this is going to be the setup, and then I've got my water bucket right here, like that. And that lava should be about done right here. Not quite, but it's getting close. Melting speed of 1. It's like 1 millibucket per second. So that's 1,000 seconds. It's not horrible. It's a little faster than that, but... And then I've got the transfer. Oh, yes, and I made the barrel already. It's a better barrel. So then we have that. And are you done? Yeah, you're done. Okay, cool. So we got our lava bucket. Cool, cool, cool. So this is actually a relatively easy setup. I want to be able to walk up too. So there we go. There we go. Just like that. So then the lava is going to go here. The transfer node is going to go right here. And I should just be able to put this metal, the barrel on it, I believe. I believe that'll connect just like that. And I don't have any cobble to tell it to take it. So I think I just have to, I don't know if I have to put a cobble in there. Or if it'll just start doing it. Or if I have to make... Hey, give me my pickaxe back. Click on you. Oh, I might have to get the environment... I may have to make one of those things. It's an environmental interactor thing. It's one of the upgrades. Let's see. Haven't used Ender IO in quite a long time. Or extra utilities, that is. Okay, so that's lapis iron and an iron pick. I don't think I have that much iron. I have 6 iron, and I need 7. Of course I need 7. So there's that. Do I have iron down here? Is either any one of these iron? Iron? Any of these iron? Aluminum? None of these desks are iron. Ah, there you go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so that'll give me the 7 I need. Sweet. This should give me iron sand or iron dust. And this will give me iron gravel. That gives me my 6. Go ahead and cook those up real quick. And I'll have enough. Let me grab 2 sticks. And there was something else I needed. Oh, lapis, yes. I think I should have lapis. I have 11, cool. So then I should have everything I need to make this work. Should. Wait, do I need one more? Did I miscount? I miscounted, didn't I? I need 4, 5, 6, 7. I have 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, cool. I'm good. Never mind. Whew. I mean, I'm not the smartest guy in the world, but I thought I could count to 7. And come on. And gotcha. Okay, cool. So then we make our pickaxe like so. You go there. Ooh, getting all upgraded. Hey! And do this. And this, I believe, has to be in there to work. And if it does, oh, cobblestone for days. Alright, so if I put you in there, there it goes. Now it's working. Ooh, and that works really fast. Really, really fast. Alright, cool. So we've got cobblestone generator. We don't have to do anything. We just leave it there. It just does work for us. That is awesome. All right, so the next thing I want to do is make some obsidian, and it kind of helps because my pick is actually an obsidian pickaxe, and so having obsidian to fix it would be really useful. So, did you take it? Where's the bucket? There it is. Okay, cool. We've got that, and I don't know where I want to put this barrel, but it's all going to be eventually going down here, so we'll just put it in a little workshop right here. You know what? I'm going to put it right... Yeah, I'm going to put it right here. Kind of a weird location. I know it's a weird location. Doesn't make any sense. But I figure I've got, you know... I don't like the opening note like that, but for whatever, for the time being, it's okay. And then I need a bucket of water to make obsidian. And we should be good. And I believe it has to, I don't know if it has to be the flowing water or the water source block. I think it has to be flowing water. Nope, that worked. Alright, cool. And so we got our obsidian. Yeah! So we got some achievements done. Pretty quickly, actually. Alright, so what we got? We got stone barrel with him. Got it. Metal bar, haven't done it. Automated cobble. Got it. Auto kill. Ooh, that's an interesting one. How are we going to auto kill? We could... I'll have to think about that. There's tons of different ways to do it. I can use an autonomous activator, but I don't know if I've got the materials. And I don't even see the autonomous activator. There it is. Recipe for this. Tin gears. I think I have enough tin. Iron. I don't no longer have enough iron, so that won't be doable right now. And gold. I could do redstone. I could do most of that. I don't know. What other... Oh, we could do the smeltery. We've got plenty of cobble now, because the cobble is just going to be flowing. Flowing. Throw you back in there. We're going to put you there for right now. And... Yeah. Well, I've already got some of the stuff. I did make a smeltery controller, and I made a smeltery drain, and I've got some seared brick, but I don't have enough. I've got 9 for the bottom, 9, 10 for the outside. I need 9 more, which means I need 36 of these. So I need 33 more seared brick. So I need some more clay and stone and gravel. All right, which is easy because now that I have this bad boy rocking and rolling, I can just grab a whole stack. Okay. So, there we go. And let's make up some stone and dust and sand and gravel and all that stuff. See if I need 33 pieces. I believe I make 4 at a time with these. Well, I'm just going to need a lot. That's what I'm going to need. Alright, so... Alright, got all the gravel. You know, I'm just going to make a ton. That's what I'm going to do. Do like 30 of these. I don't know exactly how many I'm going to need, so... That should be good enough. That's all the sand. And let's see. Just enough to make the dust. There we go. So we've got we've got everything we need for the ingredients. I just don't know if that's going to be enough to make all the grout that I need. So we'll see real quick. I already have water in this one. That's my molten electrum. I still can't figure out where to put it. So I just put it in there for the time being. I don't know if you know of a better place. Sure, tell me. But for the time being, that's where I've been storing my molten electrum. I was afraid it was going to burn the barrel, but apparently it doesn't. So, cool. It just chills there. All right. Hey, I should probably take the clay with me. There we go. And here we go. You know what? I'm going to go ahead and take the electrum out of there. You there. Just getting organized. Alright. And I can do at least 2 more. I don't know how much this is going to make me, but hopefully it makes me enough. I'm being optimistic here. And we will see. I think it makes 4 per, and I should be able to make 6 now. Yeah, so I know I won't have enough. But I can start these up, and then pray for the best. Alright, so you go like that. You go like that. Oh, it gives me 8. Oh, yeah. So we got plenty. Cool. Plenty, plenty, plenty. All right, so we'll get that cooking up, and then we'll make our smeltery, which is going to go down here. And I've already got some of the blocks, so we're going to go ahead and put the smeltery over in this corner. I want to keep an outside blocking edge, so these 9 blocks right here are the ones that are going to come out. And we will fill those with these. There we go. And then the smeltery controller. Well, the drain is going to go... We're going to put that on this side here. And then the control... Oh, no, that's not where you're going to go. I need another block. You're actually going to go on this block here. That looks kind of interesting. Kind of weird, but kind of interesting at the same time. Oh, you know, I need to make a tank, too. Totally forgot about the tank. And I'll put the tank right there, so then that'll go there. So I need to make a tank. And I think that's just with glass, right? Smeltery tank. This thing right here, but I want the normal one. Not this crazy looking thing. Okay. So I need one piece of glass. And I happen to have sand left over, so cool. Alright, so we'll just cook you up real quick and get some sand. And I should still have enough since I said I only need like 33. Ended up with 48. I'm using 6 extra, so yeah, I should be good. Should be good. Should just split this group in half now that the other one's burning too. There we go. And I can make the tank now. Is it on top and bottom with glass in the middle? Yes, there's the tank. And then I can make one more brick while those are cooking up. Interesting, I've already done this before. Why am I just now getting the achievement? I don't know. But now I can refine all those ores, which would be nice. And, getting so close. Okay. Put 2 back here. And then we'll have this going, and ooh, you know what I can do? I can take stuff from there, and I can start a lava fabricator. Ooh. That can just pump right into there. So because the cobblestone, I can have it pump out using nodes into crucibles that could be sitting over fire. Yeah, that could be really cool. And then the crucibles could just pump straight into this, and I could have infinite lava. Look at that, I already got 16 stacks of cobblestone. Oh my goodness. All right, well, I've got everything I need now. That's cool. And I'll start figuring out a way to automate doing gravel and sand and stuff like that too. All right. Interesting. How could I do that? Because I could have it pull the stone, putting it into crucibles. Like, I could take this crucible because there's nothing in it right now. Right? And I guess I could just go put a torch down for right now. So if I put a torch here and put the crucible above it, I could put one of those pipes right here that's going to pump cobblestone immediately into it and create lava. And then I can make some fluid duct. How much would I need? I would need... Does it go into here? Is that where I would send it? Oh no, it would go into here. I would move this to this side. Alright. So you're in line right here? Alright. So then I would have the tank go here. So I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I would need 10 fluid duct, which I believe is lead and aluminum, which I should have plenty of, I would think. Lead, I've got enough to make 1 and 2. Okay, and let's. Okay, and that gives me six. Yeah, that should be enough. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. That'll give me those two pieces of lead, and then aluminum. It's the other one I get a lot of. That's iron. Where's my aluminum? Oh, I just used it. I just used all my aluminum. Well, heck. Yeah, because that's only going to give me three. And I don't have any more aluminum, do I? Oh, I was so close. I was so close. So close. I bet you I can get some. I bet you I can get some if I take some of that gravel and sift it. I bet you I can. And then let me craft these up real quick. You like that. You like that. You like that. There we go. Take the rest of those. Start cooking you up. Take the rest of those and start cooking you up. But I'm going to stay here just to do these back to back. Oh, I got some gravel right here. I got some gravel right here. Can I be lucky? Get some aluminum on like the first shot. Nope. Nothing on the first shot. That's not aluminum. That might be aluminum, but I think it's iron. If that was aluminum, that'd be awesome. Nope, that's iron, and that's tin. I had high hopes. I had high hopes. But at least I can make six. So I can get it close. And I think I might have to make another transfer node as well. Alright, let's go. Let's see how this would work. Oh, I need to craft the pipes. Just for the sake of doing that real quick. I think that's how you make the tempered ones. Oh, hold on. Fluid duct. Maybe it's a whole other metal I need. Fluid duct. Here it is. Tempered fluid duct is... Oh, it's copper and lead. Okay. I have the lead. Do I have enough copper? This could be good. We could automate lava, too, while we're at it. This would be awesome. Copper. Whoo! I have 8, which is enough for 2. And 3 also. Same exact problem. Shucks. I was all excited. I was like, hey, maybe I can get this done. It's okay though. I can sieve some stuff and try to get some more. But in the meantime, we'll go ahead and cook these up because we're going to want those pretty quickly anyways. And so what I would do is connect... Oh, you know what? I don't even need to make another transfer node because I can connect this pipe like that to go there, too. Where are those nodes at? I was thinking I had to create another transfer node, but I shouldn't because I should be able to do it with just these. Let me create these while I'm at it. Oh, this will be awesome. This will be awesome. Do I have apples on me? Yes, I do. Notice my hunger's getting low. I don't know if this will work or not. Let's see. No, that's not what I want, because that's not going to take it. Like that, though? Will that put some in there? Once this is full, will that start doing that? I don't know. That's curious, but let's put the rest of these bricks in. I will get this figured out, because if that'll work, that'll just be awesome. Alright. Alright, so you're firing. I just gotta get some lava in here, which I don't have any right now, but I've got some cobble I can put in there. I don't know why I took the time to do that when I can just do that. Interesting. All right. I really wonder Once this fill, I mean, it's already 28 stacks. Wow, that's so much so fast. I'm wondering if once this is full, this is gonna start auto-filling this. Because if it does do that, that'd be awesome. Because it'll just pump cobble in automatically. It'll automatically burn. And then, that'll be so awesome. I'm actually gonna pause right here. Wait to see, test that theory out. And if that does work, I will get going on making some, getting some more copper so I can make the duck. So I'm gonna pause right here. We'll be right back. All right, so I don't know how many of you guys were looking at me getting mad why I didn't just move the smelter closer. So I did, because I thought about it and I was like, if this is the case, then I only need two pipes and I can make those with the copper that I have. So that's what I did. And I'm still waiting to see if that stack fills over. But in the meantime, at least I can make some of the pipes that I need. So I got one, two, and one. And you guys like that. And hopefully, this will pump right into it. Like so. And like so. Did that connect? It does connect. Okay, cool. And oh, this is 1.7.10. I have to have a redstone signal next to it and a wrench. I think I can make the wrench or the hammer, whatever it's called, the crescent hammer. So let us see. Crescent hammer is 3 iron and a tin. Do I have enough to make 3 iron? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 10. 10's like the white one, right? 10. 1, 2, 3, 4. Cool. Alright, so we'll get you started cooking. You go in there. You go in there. And then our redstone signal is very, very simple with one stick. And one piece of cobble. Of course, I gotta go down and get that. And that should be almost done. Come on, come on, come on. I'm excited. I'm excited. Oh, except I need something to place the redstone on. I think I'll do it with a pretty block. Yeah, we'll just do it with a plank for right now, I guess. Just to see if this works. Okay, cool. And the wrench is like this, this, and this. And the tin goes in the middle. And we've got our crescent wrench. Cool. And then I gotta get the cobblestone from down there. Alright, grab myself one piece of cobble and make myself a lever. Alright, and then I guess I could just do this. Put a piece of wood here, lever on there, give it power. Oops. These different versions going from, like, you know, 1.7 to... Oh, where did it go? Where did that pipe go? Oh, I have it in my hand. Okay. Is this the one I have to have servos? Do I have to have a servo on this one? So it's not a redstone signal. It's a servo I need. Okay. Do I have enough material to make servos? I have a feeling I don't. Oh, let's see. Hopefully I can make servo. They're not, the cheap ones are not too bad. It's like a white one. Yeah, it's not too bad. Wow. 2 iron, 2 nuggets, glass, and redstone. Okay, we can do this. We can do this. Let me go ahead and grab one more cobble so I can get the sand. Hopefully this works. I get this done today. So I need basically 3 iron ingots. I don't think I have enough for 3 iron ingots. I have 1 iron ingot there. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, I'm good. I'm so good. Alright. So we'll cook you up. And we'll cook you up. And let me grab some redstone. And I will make nuggets and what was it, 2 glass, 2 of something. Oh, 2 ingots, 1 glass. Okay, cool. So we're good. We are good. Got those two. Got that. Hey, get back here. There we go. Shift click it in. There we go. We have servos now. Oh, if this works, this will be so awesome. All right. So if I throw the servo on there, and then I turn it to redstone ignore, it should start pumping the lava in, right? I can't see the tank, but I can see that lava's in there. Sweet. Okay. So now I just need this to hurry up and get to a full 64 stacks and see if it starts bypassing over to this. Because if that's the case, that'll be awesome. Absolutely awesome. And I could put a lava block here, and that'll heat this up even faster. And I happen to have some slabs on me. So if I trap you like that, that'll trap you there, that'll trap you there. Yeah. And like that. There we go. Then I can put a lava block in there, and that'll heat that up even faster. Well, that's cool, and it's just putting it in as it goes. So there's still gonna be, after I take this bucket out, there'll still be lava in put you like that. Yeah, melting speed times two now, which is faster and oh, what just happened? Okay, the temperate blew up. I thought they could handle the lava. Apparently, I was incorrect in my assumption. Will break if contacts are extremely hot or cold. Oh, wow. Okay, so what other one do I need? I don't want the temperate. I want the. Is it this one? The hardened. Okay, the hardened. And that is Invar, which I forget how to make Invar. It's like lead and something. Same one. It's Invar. Ferrous and iron. I don't have any ferrous. Whoo. Interesting. 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 Okay, well, that's the first time I've had an explosion like that. That was kind of cool. So I need nickel. Ooh, nickel or iron. Can I do it in a smeltery? Yeah, I remember it being ferrous. Ferrous and iron make the Invar. But I don't have any ferrous. This will be interesting. Well, at least I can wait and see if there's one millibucket in there. If this does transfer over, but at least the idea is there. The idea is there. Wait, there's hardened clear ones. Yeah, how do I make these? Hardened glass, which is with obsidian and that, and oh, it's still Invar. Oh goodness. What about liquid transfer? There's a fluid transfer, liquids. Which is iron, a bucket, redstone, and one of those. Okay, and then just the transfer pipe. That could work. I just need two more irons and a bucket. Okay. We might still have a chance here. We might still be on the right in the right direction. All right, so I'm gonna need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. What else did I need? Two iron, two lapis. I got redstone. Do I have enough redstone? I do have enough redstone. Oh, I have exactly enough redstone. Okay. And oh no, it's lapis. I clicked on the wrong one. Okay. Iron and a bucket. I got. Okay. Put you guys back like that. And oh, I need the lapis. So make up. A little bit more iron. Oh, this will be awesome. I'm wasting my coal. I wonder if this one, I've never checked. I remember there was a mod pack I was using where you could make it, nope, you could break it into coal nuggets. That was like the most genius extra ever. It was like coal nuggets. Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. All right, got the iron. Got the redstone block. So it was you, you, and you. Both my buckets are full while I room right now. Jeez. Oh, and I need the transfer note. Where am I gonna put that at? There we go. And let me go put this lava back down and see if this works. Oh, if this works, this will be so amazing. This will be a great way to finish this episode. Like I said, a lot of it... it's just going into the smeltery. It's okay. Not that big of a mess. No biggie. Alright. What was that? Oh, yes. Oh. Yeah, the lava bucket. Bucket. Node. Oh, I got the bucket back too. That's interesting. And I'm going to need two of these. Or maybe just one. I don't know. Oh, this would be a great way to end the episode if this works. Alright. So we're going to put you there. And I don't know if this will connect or if I have to... Oh, jeez. I just cannot climb. Here we go. Just like that, and that connects. Did that move the one millibucket in there? Oh, ho, ho! Slow your roll, slow your roll. I know there's a little bit of a lava mess, but slow your roll. What's burning now? I hear something burning. What's burning? All the lava's contained. Outside? Oh! That was a bad thing. That was a very bad thing. Oh! No, this could lead to very bad things. No! No! Stop the fires. Well. Are the fires out? All the fires are out? Ooh, that was like, that could lead to a very, very bad thing. Alright, let me get some fence and mend this up real quick. That cobblestone should just be about full. Oh, that could have been a very bad thing. A very, very bad thing. Grab a couple planks. Okay. Let's fix this up real quick. Oh, that could have been a very bad thing. I don't hear any more wood burning, so that's a good sign. That I, solved most of the problem. Alright. Oh! Alright, remember, exposed lava and wood don't get along. I need to get some more slabs and fix that too. Like, down here, not a big deal. Up there, very big deal. Alright. How are you coming on a full stack? Oh, you're full. Did they go? No, it doesn't redirect. Okay, I guess I could make... You would think it would, right? But if I disconnect this... Let me see. If I can even do it. I'm not worried about the bucket, per se, but... Or the barrel, but... Okay. That kind of has to stay there. Well, at least for the time being, we'll just do this. There'll be one, two, oh, shoot. I'm gonna put one there. Okay, I'm gonna have to do this really fast. Screw you. There we go. Is that autofill? Okay, so that doesn't. That's not considered a storage container. Okay, so that just doesn't work. Oh, maybe it's because it's connected like this. Yeah, make sure that's not going lava or anything like that. Let's put you here. Like that. Nope. I mean, it wants to go there. I think I'm going to lose this barrel. Ooh! Oh, oh, oh. That was close. Okay. Like that. Does that autofill? No, okay, so it just doesn't fill these. Unless it's trying to go to this end thing right here. Let me just break this just to check. I'm not trying to make cobblestone. That's just weird. Okay, so this is not going to happen. However, I could put an item transfer going from here to there, right? Or I could do it with item ducks, maybe? I don't know. I think I'm going to work on this in my free time because I think this episode's gone long enough. But at least we've got a cobble generator that is automated now, and that's awesome. And then we've got our Tinker's Construct going, which is cool because I can start throwing some of those ores in here and start making up some metals and whatnot. And I also got to make the casting base and all that stuff, but that'll come. But at least I got all this done, and I'm happy with it. I can go put some check marks in the book real quick before we go. And, oh, yes. Auto-killing those. That's going to have to be the next episode. So, got the smeltery, so I can start processing ores. And I haven't done that yet, but that's okay. We got three things done today. Well, guys, I hope you're enjoying. If you have any hints or tips or anything of mistakes you see me making, like with this whole system over here, please let me know, and I will love you for life. What the heck just happened? I literally could have sworn I put a bucket there. Apparently, I didn't. I put a stone barrel there. All right. Yeah, I still want to test this all out. Like, I have a feeling it should work. It should work, right? If I do... I was gonna wrap it up, but I gotta see if this is the case. Oh! Dirt-da-der! Yes, I just thought about that. I didn't put the thing, oh no, it's still not doing it though. Oh man, I was all excited, I was like, cool, I've got this figured out. But, no, it won't fill. Huh. Well, we will figure that out in the meantime. So until next time, guys, I'm Slider Havoc. This is our Sky Factory series, and I'm out of here. Peace. Yeah, it's whitelist. Wait, did I put cobblestone in this? Hold on. I don't remember putting a cobblestone in this. Oh, there it goes. Okay, it's just really slow, but it's doing it. It's working. Auto lava. Oh, it's awesome. It's awesome. And I see every time there's a millet bucket, it's going into here, which means this is slowly filling up. Oh, we did it. We have our cobblestone generator and our auto lava. Oh, this is awesome. This is so awesome. All right. Now I'm happy to end this episode at this point. That is outstanding. So until next time, guys, I'm Slider Havoc, and I'm excited because I have auto lava. Auto lava, auto cobblestone, just doing its thing. Oh, this is awesome. This is so awesome. All right, until next time, guys, I'm Slider, and I'm out of here. Peace.